Now we ought to set up auto calibration Z position. First, we press menu. We go to machine setup, press OK. Now we find the auto calibration. We press OK. Press OK again. When there is a notice, we don't press OK. We press cancel. Now we into auto position. We move the scanner to this one. Now we are going to input 100. First press delete. Delete again. Now we use the this notice. Now we input 100. Now we press OK. Now XVZ position is OK. We close the machine and reopen it.